Hi, it's Norman Kochnik here for Extra Time. Reporting on last night's match, actually game five of the IPL, where Kolkata Knight Riders and Mumbai Indians fought it out in a rather close match, but was it close? The reality was Kolkata Knight Riders had the game at hand when both their openers Rana and Gill were both going particularly well. It looked like they were going to cruise the victory. They had a runner ball to actually obtain. But then a series of wickets, like the wickets of Owen Morgan, and then obviously the likes of Shakib playing rather uncharacteristically bad shots on the wicket. There certainly was two pace, but certainly these batsmen at this level should be able to handle it better. Then the big question around Andre Russell and the way that he played. He, quite frankly, bowled well, took five wickets, but his batting was below par. Is he past his best? Is he not at his true form? Are they getting worth out of him? Are they better having other players inside in his place? And on top of that, Dinesh Karthik also, as a pinch hitter, did not perform nearly as well as he should have. They had that game at hand, could have cruised to victory, and actually, the word that I would best use has actually, they imploded. Kolkata Knight Riders imploded quite significantly. Is there a question around this game? Is there anything untoward that's gone on? Is it suspicious the way the Kolkata Knight Riders actually did lose this match when they had the game in hand? Quite frankly, Mumbai Indians were not at their best either. They collapsed quite a considerable amount in their innings to the hands of Andre Russell's bowling. But Kolkata Knight Riders, again, were in total ascendancy, should have won the match. Significant drop considering they've played so well in the lead up to this. They look like they're on top, but they fail when they need it most. Will they be able to return from this match? Will they be able to come back mentally from this disastrous implosion of their batting performance? Andre Russell, big question mark. Kolkata Knight Riders, an even bigger question mark. This tournament so far has been fantastic with the likes of Delhi Capitals and obviously Sunrisers Hyderabad have played particularly well. And we're looking into a match today where Sunrise Hyderabad and RCB, we're all challenged Bangalore, will fight it out with the likes of Warner and Kohli. But Kolkata Knight Riders, the way that they played today, or in fact last night, Andre Russell has a big question mark, as I said. Anyway, stay tuned for more updates from my channel, which is in fact your channel, that is Extra Time. This is Norman Kochnik here for Extra Time, signing off.